After the launch of Red Dead Redemption 2 in October 2018, Colm O'Driscoll's social media accounts were flooded with different types of hate messages and insults. The Irishman who lives in Cork was unlucky enough to share a name with one of Dutch's gang's enemies in Rockstar's game. Colm addressed the threats with smile, however he also admitted that their intensity became quite irritating.